Now, when times are tough, we can all use some help. For that, many women business owners go to eWomenNetwork.com, and it's all about women helping other women. Suzi Sherman joins us this morning with a big event this weekend coming up. Actually, it's this week. It's on a Thursday.
Thursday night.
But Suzi, you're the executive director for the local chapter here in Sacramento, and you credit eWomen Network with helping you with your business.
It's helped a ton. I started, I have two business partners, but I started the business 6 years ago, and I just kind of thought that a customer base would come along with a business license, and I was absolutely wrong. I joined eWomen Network. I was referred by a friend, and it really helped me learn how to connect with women on an authentic level. I come from the IT industry, so connecting with people wasn't always natural to me. Mm-hmm. And it's really helped me learn how to build an honest relationship and how to bring that from my values into business.
And this, again, eWomenNetwork.com, it's a website, but it's also a whole networking community. You guys have your own radio programming. You have a way for women to connect with one another. Tell us about this big event that's going on Thursday.
Absolutely. This is put on by the Sacramento chapter. There's 115 chapters through the U.S. and Canada, but Sacramento is doing an event called Real Women, Real Fashion, and we are celebrating some local independent designers in town, and our models are going to be women business owners. And we think that businesses come in all shapes and sizes. Beauty comes in all shapes and sizes, and so do women. And we're going to just celebrate them as we show off some of our fashions, show off some of our amazing, successful ladies, and also do a silent auction.
Now tell me, some of the women who are modeling, folks might know at home, for example, Sherry from Sherry's Berries is going to be a model at your fashion
show. She
is. Yeah.
She is going to be there. Also, Sharon Gerber from Six Degrees, Christine Smith, who is a ton of fun, from Christine Smith Incorporated. We have a lot of ladies. Midtown Grid is being represented from Oasis Salon, who, thanks for doing my hair this morning.
Looks great.
Oh, thanks. but yeah, it's just been a huge community collaborative effort to really highlight a lot of success going on, because the better that we do, the more that we help each other build our businesses, the more that we can give back to the community that supports us.
Absolutely, and you all do a lot of philanthropic work as well.
We do.
With this networking, it's also to help give back to communities that really do need the extra help as your business does.
Absolutely.
Okay, so if you want to know more information, you can check out Real Women, Real Fashion. It's this Thursday, and pronounce that name because I always mess it up.
Parlare.
Parlare Euro Lounge.
It's Italian for parlor. Parlare Euro Lounge. It's on 10th between J and K, Thursday from 6 to 9.
All right.
It's going to be a blast.
And then
Kevin Johnson is going to be speaking.
Perfect.
It's going to be fabulous.
So a little bit of this and a little of that, and great hors d'oeuvres and some glow-tinis, as you guys are calling them, instead of martinis.
It's going to be fabulous.
Okay, get your glow on.